I was born in Scotland, right? Kind of since lost my accent. And I was very inspired by the kind of Celtic folk music that I kind of grew up around. And I wrote this tune as a little bit of a tribute to some of that music I listened to when I was growing up. It's a piece of mine called Emma. And people often ask me after shows who Emma is. You know, is she my girlfriend or wife or something? But actually, quite awkwardly, right, very lovelily, I'm getting married later this year. But she... Oh, thank you. Yeah. Well, she's called Claire, and that's the thing. So I've had this piece called Emma for years, and she's called Claire, so she's had to kind of put up with that, which is kind of not so good. But Emma was just a friend, okay? Yeah, that's the story, and I'm sticking to it. Okay? Okay, here we go. So this is Emma. Thank you.
Yeah.